Women's basketball team stayed unbeaten today with a 50-39 win over Colby in Waterville. The men's team faced off in Brunswick. Colby would get things going after a slow start. Alex Dorian spots up from the corner for three. He had 19 points on the day. Then Sam Jefferson hits a deep three from the wing. He finished with a game-high 24, and Colby would stay unbeaten 81-67. The University